truck. Please welcome Rebecca Snell driving Bigfoot. It's strength, always go big. Claims driving things in first place. If catchphrase, challenge accepted. And Watson driving the all new Place Ace. It's a hot rod, the rebellious.
Introducing the newest member of Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Live. For the first time ever, he's the ruthless Joker. It's strength, a menace with intimidation at every turn. His catchphrase, you got guns. Let's give it up for Eric Steinberg.
Bobby Omen, Tiger Shark!
Flip Watson.
Race Ace.
Okay. Let's go.
Time. All is glowing.
It's a menace with intimidation at every turn. It's Eric Steinberg, Gunster!
Let's go, Gun!
Number three, long jump. No more judges.
And Eric Steinberg, Guckster, just showed us that he's your winner with no judges. Your winner, Guckster!
you later, Dinosaur Gator. Next time, don't eat all the food. Four cars. What's he doing?
Right here in the target.
Well, Marty, this is the Globe Party. We're having a good time. Of course we're gonna go big.
Yeah!
Hot Wheels fans, here's the rules to the game. The louder you get,
good. Your guys' energy is awesome. It's motivating us to go even bigger. So thank you very much for that. But I think I'm going to change things up a little bit. I think it's our turn to challenge you guys.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm standing here in section 113 with some of the best Hot Wheels fans around. And I'm pretty sure I just heard Jeff Griffin challenge the Hot Wheels fans.
That's right. If you guys want to see us try to put all three bikes in the air at one time and do what we call trains, I want to see how loud you guys can get.
You heard about this, man?
Now, Hot Wheels fans, before we get any challenge started, we started off with the catchphrase Hot Wheels. Challenge accepted. We're going to get the loudest challenge accepted that Minneapolis could ever hear. On 3, 2, 1.
Moderate size. just said bone shaker on freestyle, everybody. I thought there was more.
What an amazing freestyle. That was a skull smackdown.
Yeah, that was a pretty good run. The floor is like an ice rink out here for us. It's a little slick, a little hard to get around, but as long as we put on a good show for you guys up top, that's all that matters. So hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys have been awesome. So we got freestyle at the end there, but we still got one more show tonight.
Absolutely. Give it up. It's Cody Holman, bone shaker.
He wins the cup.
Our entire teams, but for right now, we say thank you.